You're looking a little down today, Starlight.
Oh, hey, Sunburst. I'm still worried about Queen Chrysalis.
Yeah. I heard she's got a bone to pick with you.
Not just that. She reminds me of myself. I once desired revenge, and I saw the consequences of my actions.
Well, look on the bright side. At least you got me to protect you.
So, you're Shadow the Hedgehog, correct?
That's him. But I don't recall him being this friendly.
Look, I still have a bit of an issue with you using time travel, but that pales in comparison with you saving my life.
You saved his life?
It's a long story.
Anyway, as long as I have your back, you have nothing to worry about.
Interesting friend.
Well, not the best. But at least I have a bit of confidence in him now.
Oh, stupid Deadpool left his junk on the stairs.
That's not confidence at all.
Oh, someone start this recap of a Canterlot wedding.
Thank you. dreamed since I was small. Every pony will gather round. See, I look lovely in my gown. What they don't know is that I have fooled them all. This day was going to be perfect, the kind of day of which I dreamed since I was small. But instead of having cake with all my friends to celebrate my wedding bells, they may not ring for me at all. I could care less about the dress. I won't partake in any cake. Vows, well, I'll be lying when I say that through any kind of weather, I'll want us to be together. The truth is I don't care for him at all. To save the day, hope I'll be lying if I say I don't fear that I may lose him to one who wants to use him, not care for love and cherish him each day.
Deceiver, schemer, tyrant, monster. These are what describe Queen Chrysalis, ruler of the changelings. She will do whatever it takes to enslave every pony of Equestria and bind her minions to her will. Her heart is darker than even the vast emptiness of space. But she thinks lowly of her enemies and her allies. She takes pleasure in her suffering and shows no remorse. Even a complete monster like her has a means of being brought down. But time will tell when she will be brought down for good.
Thank you. has been just perfect. The kind of day of which I've dreamed since I was small. Every pony I'll soon control, every stallion, mare and foal.
You got the touch. You got the power.
None of this would have been possible without you, little sis. Love you, Twilight.
Love you too, BBBFF.
Ready to go?
Oh, almost forgot.
Was a great wedding.
Oh yeah?
Just wait until you see what I have planned for the bachelor party.
So, that's how Queen Chrysalis wanted revenge against Princess Twilight?
Yes. And that cycle is going to get worse from here on out.
Hey, where's Daimondo in all this? I haven't seen him in a long time.
Something seems to be eating at his emotions lately, and he hasn't told any of us.
Whatever the case, I hope he gets better. I'd hate to see him in a negative mood.
Judging by how angry he can get, I hope so too.